Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how to create this cute hedgehog look.